French President Emmanuel Macron has toured the Notre Dame Cathedral reconstruction site in Paris a day ahead of the fourth anniversary of its devastating fire. Reconstruction began last year, and it is anticipated that visitors and the faithful will be able to return by the end of 2024. Authorities have made the choice to rebuild the 12th century monument, a masterpiece of Gothic architecture, the way it was before.